That guy right there has been with this group from day one for 10 years. And if there's anyone in the group that I fail to introduce every night, it's always him. And I'm sorry, man, I don't know what it is about the baritone part. It's the part in the group that you gotta have it. And it's the most difficult part in the group to hear, the baritone part.
Preach it, brother.
And yet, somehow it's always the most overlooked part in a quartet. You know, everybody always goes crazy over the bass and the tenor, and the poor lead singer and the baritone, we just stand here, you know, and nobody recognizes us. But he is from West Monroe, Louisiana. He's been here a decade. Say hi to Scott.
I just had to get this off my chest right here early. This is the first time we've been in this new building. I mean, it's brand new. How long have you been in here?
Two Sundays.
Two Sundays, brand new. What a gorgeous facility.
Awesome.
And here, I don't mean to be picky, you know. Because I'd always heard everything's bigger in Texas. You know, that's what I heard. Well, see, but I'm telling you what, that's about the puniest baptistry I believe I have ever seen.
That's about my size, that's all you need right there to pick.
That's why you don't ever introduce me, because you don't know what I'm going to say.
He's the guy, no, you are the guy in the group that makes me nervous. Because you don't ever know what he's going to say. Talk about someone that doesn't edit stuff. That guy right there does not edit stuff.
You just think I don't. You already hear what I've been thinking. You just think.